Hey guys, it's Roy Careers, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Liverpool career, my where last time left off. I made up wins in the league, and I'm edge progress in the Capital Cup. In this episode, I have two matches, both against Norwich. As you can see, I'm playing them in the league at Anfield, and then I'm playing them in the FA Cup, which is at the end of December. The first game in the FA Cup, the third round game, has been moved to December. Huh? Like, 2017, there's... it's not a World Cup year. It's not a Euros year. I don't get why... The FA Cup game is at the end of December. I guess it doesn't matter when it is. It's just weird. I usually expect to see it match in January. But, no. I think it's a game against... I don't remember who it is now. I think it's Crystal Palace. I could be wrong on that. It might be Crystal Palace.
It's always been a wonderful ground, Anfield, for Liverpool to express themselves, and it's reflected how well they're doing with the home record.
Perfect at home this season. 30 points from possible three, and that was a brilliant start for Nathaniel.
This is the Liverpool side. Aymeric Laporte plays with Rafa.
Now, the team in second currently is Arsenal, and they've already played their match. So this is technically a game in hand, and if I win, I'll be 20 points clear. Yep, that's how dominant I have been this season. I'm almost 20 points clear already.
This might be it. Very good stop here. Liverpool have won a corner.
It's demands. No one wants to get on the end of it though. No one wants to be on the end of the cross. I don't know why I bothered putting in the cross then. If no one's gonna put it in then the net. You know? What's the point? You know? Why are we here? Hello, ref. That would be a yellow card, please. Thank you very much. I think it's Mike Dean as the referee. Yep, there's the yellow card for Johnson.
This referee.
Don't know what he is complaining about. It was an obvious yellow. He's lucky. It could have been worse. It wasn't a red card foul, but he could have committed a red card foul and. That wouldn't have been very good for Norwich, who are second bottom in the table, only 4 points ahead of Leicester, which is a far cry from real life, isn't it? With Leicester being, you know, top. this game, it confuses the hell out of me sometimes.
Getting into those goal-scoring chances.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Who knows? Maybe Leicester will pull off a survival like they did last season in real life, and then next season they're going to challenge me for the title. That'd be lovely. It'd be lovely to have someone challenge me, because it looks like this season's title race is all but over. Especially if I get a 20-point lead before January.
Neymar!
Hey! Neymar's shot somehow got in. The defense under their pillows, so to speak.
Dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect.
Despite the fact that he slipped,
played well, particularly the strikers.
In off number four, I like how Bell tried to get there as well. He's like, no, I want this goal. What a dumbass.
So Liverpool have that lead.
In any event, it is Neymar's goal, and it's another, but what? Oh, it's actually Johnson. Who's Johnson? This guy's having no luck today. He's on a yellow card. He almost conceded. Well, very lucky it was not considered his own goal. It was obviously going to go in anyway, despite his deflection. That was too close. That was way too close. But concentrate. It could happen in my brother. Career mode.
Top of their game and
video the other day.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've got some top players, haven't they?
I lacked concentration and I was made to pay. Flanagan. Is that Chuck Flanagan?
Martin Olsen.
Maybe it was, I don't know. I don't remember who I sold him to. Bell.
It is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go. And there'll be one.
Correa avoids the challenge from Bennett. Oh, Johnson gets the ball away at the last minute. Oh, whoops. That was a terrible challenge. And Laporte is now in the book.
Argue with that at all.
I don't know why I did that. He was in absolutely, he was not in a dangerous position, and I made a very stupid challenge.
They might open them up now.
Oh well.
Elliot Bennett swings it in. Coming up now, a corner.
Bell puts it out for a corner. That was his 24th goal for Neymar. A goal just a moment ago. What a ball. What a ball from the keeper.
It's Neymar versus the defence. And Whittaker does his job very well. Looks distraught. Hey, a corner is better than conceding a goal. Well, that depends on what I do from this corner. Considering it was a corner that led to the first goal. With Neymar, and Olsen. Beats Olsen. Pretty much ease. Oh, and Bennett clears, see? Then again, it's still there. Cleared again. Still there. Brain! Hey! Not sure why I should have to be fair. Yeah.
Half-time.
Everyone's almost falling over in exhaustion. Still play camp? Yes, he can. So I'll bring on Turbe.
And it's going to be two changes here.
Sorry, Phil, but you know, I can't risk getting injured.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Fine deals with the ball.
Well, he's cleared
not
the danger.
Particularly well, but he dealt with it. And it was fully cleared by Varane.
Jakob. Martin Olsen.
It was Olsen. For Norwich.
Wait in here. You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position. They've opened him up here.
Hey, Jakob's shot is terrible. The song is coming on. They want to pull a little trick out of the bag like Norwich did in real life when Liverpool play on Macarrow Road. Yeah, nope, that's not gonna happen today, mate. Sorry. My defense is much better than the one in real life. I actually have players who know what a job of a defender is.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Right. Henderson!
To score here. So a real captain's contribution here. With a fine goal.
Was a good goal.
In a rare appearance for Jordan Henderson starting out. Well, he didn't even start. He came on as a substitute. In a half time. But that was a towering header from Henderson. Yeah. Trying to keep his job, as it were. But really, let's be honest, that's only going to help get a move, mate. Because of that. But, I mean, John Henson's a good player.
Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
A really good player, but Tielemans is good. It's only a matter of time before Tielemans goes up to 84, and I don't see Henderson going up to 84 anytime soon. I really don't.
And it'll go into the middle now. He's better usually across.
Unless that goal helps him on his way. Who knows? Maybe it did. Everybody is shrugging off the challenge from the sun. Iturbe! You want a corner at least. Pass to Bale. Rain!
Straight at the goalkeeper.
And he rolled it already. Klein will deal with that. Henderson. Oops. Back again. Free kick. Thank you. Ha ha ha. Dumbasses.
Liverpool supporters.
It's a waste of golden opportunity to get a golden. If I fell, he's my player. Now let's get rid of this. Bang. See? House! Cool. Or is it to kick the ball away from your goal, not roll it out? I'm talking to you, Mignolet, you stupid asshole.
Given how they've played out here today.
It is Liverpool's day, it seems. Barring any late slip-ups, they have been the team in control.
I cannot wait for the summer when we get new. Royce, why didn't you leave it? What the hell? The hell, Marco? That would have been 3-0. That should have been 3-0. What the hell was Royce doing?
It's a shot now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Bill, this is not a juggling act. This is a Premier League. The other side, he wanted to go on a bit of juggling. Oops. No, don't have to shoot. It's all integral to school and then getting the wing. Yeah. Who would do something like that? That's madness. It's, ladies and gentlemen, it's madness. That's what it is. Anyway. Mission. Why do I have Orban and Sewell on different sides? Nevis. Let's use this too. Against Norwich. Again! At Anfield. Again! Just gonna chill out. Wait. Like, yo, why did you even leave? We could have just played again. Help. Okay. For some reason, it's showing me my first team for some reason. All those matches, Jesus Christ. Beat Norwich again! Hooray! Fun times never stop at Anfield. And Marino, you're brilliant. I'm seriously considering maybe looking at getting a new pack of left back. Because Marino's just... I mean, pisses me off in real life. He may...
This is the Liverpool side.
In fact, I already shouldn't be playing him against Norwich. He tends to do stupid things against Norwich.
Majid Al-Rashidi is our referee for this game.
So let's keep the ball away from Moreno in this match.
That was an early foul. Right for the referee.
Well, that has to be a free in.
Can't do that. He could be the star turn for Liverpool today.
Is it a free or is it a throw?
5 yards over 10 yards that is so impressive and...
Yeah, it's free. Oh, I hit the post. A little bit.
That chance.
More to the very bright, and they would score. How unlucky. That's probably the closest I've ever gotten to a free kick.
And out comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner.
Which is somewhat of an accomplishment considering I'm terrible at them. Ancho! Ruddy with a good save.
They've got a corner now.
Yes, it's in! Oh, it's a Turbe!
What a good header thump!
Having played almost 55 minutes against Norwich in two consecutive games, Turbe puts me in the lead.
Brady, Yusuf Malumbo, Stephen Whittaker, Nathan
Prince Regiment crosses it in. Easy for my goalkeeper. Jakob
Whittaker. For Turner. Yusuf Malumbu. Jerome. Able to make
clear by Orban.
Jakob. And it's now with
Lumbu. And Costa's like, thank you. Go ahead, Nacho, go.
And he could get away here.
I am Nacho! Another great save from Ruddy. If I appear before my servants. Now that's.
You can tell he knows the game. He had a six.
Well, I was playing as a defensive mid, to be fair. So.
Stop the game. For the free kick.
Foul. Turbay is going to score. And against Johnson, who's going to get hooked in the first. And of course, he won't be sent off in this game. But if he gets a red card, then he will be sent off. Get two yellows for a straight red. Because the yellow card doesn't carry over just because I'm playing the same team again. Although, if he'd gotten sent off in that Premier League game, he wouldn't miss this game, which is incredible. Speaking of getting sent off in the FA Cup, does anyone see that idiot Diego Costa in the game between Everton and Chelsea yesterday? What a fucking nutty. And he better get a ban for a bite, because that's bullshit if he doesn't. He has to get banned for that bite. I don't care if it didn't look like a bite. That's exactly what Costa is doing. And if the English FA do not ban in Costa, they are hypocrites. Because they ban Suarez for doing it. So Costa should not get away with that. Costa's always getting them with bullshit like that. He's a violent asshole who everyone except a Chelsea fan hates. And the Chelsea fans only like him because he scores practically all the goals when they do score goals. So, no, Costa has to get, similar to Suarez, an 8-game ban. He has to get an 8-game ban. It's only fair. That's only fair. And if the English FA do not give him an 8-game ban, then you're hypocrites. And we'll know where we stand. We'll know, okay, it's because he was a Liverpool player. It's because Suarez was a Liverpool player. And don't give me that it was because he's from South America. Costa's Brazilian. So if it's again a thing against South Americans, then Costa should still get an 8-game ban, because whether he's technically Spanish now, he's originally Brazilian. So Costa is going to get an 8-match ban. He should get an 8-match ban. He better get an 8-match ban. That's what he... That is the right thing to do. He did do it. We all saw it.
Too much of him in terms of his pace and skill. Been a torrid afternoon for this lad.
Brady.
Both Suarez's ones were hard to see because they were kind of like blink and you'll miss it. And they only saw it almost afterwards. They pointed out during the game. It wasn't until afterwards that it came out that Suarez had bitten both Ivanovic and Chiellini.
Love the tackle.
Even those matches. So, yeah, an 8-match ban. It's only fair. It is only fair. Chelsea shouldn't get any special treatment, because that will be bullshit. So, English FA, if you're listening, an 8-match man for Diego Costa.
on EA.
Considering it's Diego Costa, I'd give him a life ban because he's just a horrible person and a terrible at football. Because he's always getting other people in trouble. Like, at least Suarez wasn't trying to get. Isn't always getting in fights. At least banning. Fighting is all we did.
It's now with Liverpool.
Costa's always going head to head with people, and no one seems to give a shit.
To be honest, I don't give them too much of a chance.
So if it were up to me, I'd give him a life ban, but 8 games will do. 8 games will do. It's only fair. If Suarez got 8 games, then Costa gets 8 games. That's only fair. Before you Chelsea fans say anything, don't bother. Do not bother. We all saw it. We all saw it. You saw it. So you cannot defend that.
Quick into the tackle.
If Suarez got 8 games, then Costa is gonna get 8 games. He should and better get 8 games. Like I said, that's only fair. That is only fair. It's not fair. If Costa doesn't get 8 games, he's already banned for 2 matches, so make it an even 10. Because he obviously, can't count the 2 games for that card. It is. It's part of his ban because that's still not fair. He should get 8 games, not including the ban for the red card. So that makes 10. It's only fair. It is only fair. Yeah, Costa will miss the remainder of the permanent game, but that's his own fault. He should have used his head. Well, he did use his head, that was the problem.
Haven't let them look like doing it.
Good play. He looked like he was about to damn his opponent. Barry, who also got sent off in that match, funnily enough. But,
looks like the home team are going to see out this league.
Compared to Barry, at least he didn't try to fight his opponent.
In the way of that, blocked it well. It's a crucial corner here.
So like I say, it's only fair that Diego Costa gets an 8 match ban.
Decent fist away by the keeper. Want to keep the opposition pen back, this throw can help do that.
Come on, take your throw, Dad.
Johnny House. It's a decent cross. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
And Martin clears it. And there's a full time whistle. Another
their success.
The win over to Norwich. And now I'm third in the FA Cup. So 20 points clear in the league, and I'm through in the FA Cup. Everything's great. Life is great. Chelsea lost. Well done, Watford. Brilliant. Makes my job of winning the FA Cup a lot easier. Oh, really? It's actually close to going up. already 1 million paid players. Jesus Christ, I'm summed up. Something's coming. Well, it'll have to wait till the next episode. Thanks for watching this. So, smash the like button if you enjoyed it. Hit subscribe for more videos very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.